Hey, everybody. I got a little short story. A little short story about love. Not too much, you know. I kept it playing. Hey, hey, hey.
Drip on TNT. Had eyes all over me.
Stomping out here tonight.
Leroy, I don't think that's a stomping.
My fellow Jamaicans,
President Whitewall here.
Congratulations, it looks like the vibrations from all your dancing have awakened prehistoric reptiles that live beneath the island.
Now, these suckoids, as they like to be called, can't find us if they can't hear us. So I'm putting a moratorium on dancing, got it? That means no expressing yourself, no tweaking, no Harlem shaking, and definitely no schmurda. That's an order. Dancing leads to suckoids, and suckoids lead to death. End transmission.
White Wall, out.
I can't believe my dad outlawed dancing right before the big music festival.
I know! What a dick!
What are we supposed to do? Just stand there and listen to the bands?
I hate listening!
All right, settle down, please. We have a new student joining us today. But before he gets here, I should tell you that both of his parents were recently murdered by suckoids. So try not to bring that up. Well, I say, you must be our new student.
They call me Goosh.
Well, Goosh, I'm sure you'll like it here at Jamaica High. Here's your text.
Save it, Grandpa. I don't need your knowledge. I'm at the school to do two things. Dance. And kill suckoids. You just got gooshed. Sup?
Sup. I'm Penny.
Like the currency. Cool.
So is it true that your parents were eaten by suckoids?
Yeah. They were professional backup dancers.
And you still want to dance?
You better believe it. I'm gonna dance my ass off until I kill every last one of those suckoids and avenge my parents' death.
That is so powerful.
The only problem is there's thousands of them, and the Goosh only has one laser gun.
You know, I know someone that also has a laser gun.
Aye, Major. This is a suckoid simulator.
Perfect practice for when the real suckoid surface.
Ready when you are, man.
Major Lazor, behind you!
That fake suckoid just got gooshed.
Penny, who is that sharp shooter?
Major Lazor, this is Goosh. He's gonna help us kill suckoids and bring dancing back to Jamaica.
Respect.
If we're gonna kill all these suckoids, we're gonna need a plan.
Maybe we can go club to club, dancing and killing suckoids.
But that could take years.
If only there was a way to get everyone in the world in one place and get them to dance, then it would create a vibration so intense it would attract all the suckoids on Earth.
Wait, that's brilliant! The music festival is this weekend and everyone in the world is going to be there. The only problem is my dad's outlawed dancing. Everyone's gonna be too scared to move their bodies.
Nah, don't worry, I'm gonna make a beat so sick people won't have a choice. They're gonna have to dance.
Now we all better get a good night's sleep, because tomorrow we're gonna be dancing. Hey, Penny. Whatever happens tomorrow, we'll always have this.
This what?
This kiss. You just got gooshed.
General Rubbish, you have security in place for today's music festival?
Yes, my liege.
And what's the plan if one of these jokers tries to dance?
We kill them!
What? Rubbish? No, you can't kill them. That's what we're trying to avoid. Just, whatever, tase them or something.
Of course, no killing. Just tase. Got it.
I gotta call you back. Someone's at the door.
What up, Prez?
Who the f*** are you?
Name's Goosh. I'm here to pick up your daughter in a Lambo.
Hey, Penny! There's an awful kid here to see you.
Love you, Dad. Don't wait up.
Whoa, are those dancing shoes? Rubbish!
Man, this DJ is so good. I wish we could dance.
Me too.
I'm DJ Fanks, and I want to thank you all for coming out. You're a dope audience. Thanks again.
Attention all music festival attendees. Dancing will not be tolerated. If you see someone who looks like they may want to dance, notify the nearest military office.
Sup, everybody? It's your boy Goosh, and I got my own message for you. For centuries, people have danced. They dance for exercise. They dance for fun. But tonight, we dance to kill! We need to bring these suckoids to the surface so we can kill them once and for all. So who's with me? Yeah! Major Lazer, take it away!
That's their leader.
Mommy and Daddy, this is for you.
Hey, everybody, look right there. That dude's riding a suckoid.
Lazer, the speaker! The entire planet just got gooshed. I just got a text saying they found more suckoids in Djibouti, but I'll come back. And when I do, I'll take care of that booty. Stay sweet, girl.
Where did she find these guys?